So who gives a shit?
Not me.
Except I do. Hey, the mother's heart is up there.
You'd think she'd protect it better. Ha ha, hee hee, ho ho. Also, eat your health, baby. Ooh, looks like another dead thing around here. Just sitting here. What is up with this? Is this like other people killing them and not looting them? Are they idiots? Why would you not loot these beautiful fucking abominations and get their guts and use them to improve your murder weapons? I mean, really, it's just common sense. That doesn't sound easy. Oh, there's peeps. Oh, there's peep.
There he is.
Doobity poop. Hey! What's up, Rost? How are you doing?
You have the firearms.
I do. Those explosions.
Oh, I got all the fire arrows.
Is that the trouble you were talking about?
Only mostly.
Until then, we wait for dark.
Do we?
Wait for dark.
What is out at dark? I'm not going to shun you. What? I helped Odd Grata.
I got Odd Grata her rabbits.
Yeah, did.
She thanked All Mother, of course.
Yep.
It was All Mother working through you to bring her the rabbits.
Sure. I mean, technically, if you want to go that way.
Say that, and so make yourself alone.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I have a tripcaster.
I saw cars.
Oh yeah.
That tripcaster I was talking about.
It's fantastic.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Are you sure? I don't even know. I've never used it.
No, it's worth soon enough.
We will. What is this lesson?
I don't understand.
Yes.
Those explosions are outside the embrace.
So are we like blocked off from shit or something?
I don't know. Then we
okay. Sure.
Look, Rost. I thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay?
Fair enough.
I'm just. I won't.
I agree.
I'm not about to pretend
Blair.
You never raise me.
Oh, what's Blair, Luke? Also, hey, what's up? What's going on? How's your day been?
It does, and I don't care.
Yeah.
I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away.
Mm-hmm. I mean, really, she didn't even...
Aloy, I must obey the law.
Really?
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so...
Okay, what's her plan? Tell me the goodies.
Come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get
you. That's a fantastic plan, baby.
You won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you.
Oh, sweetie.
It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen.
Aww.
And that's how we'll handle this.
Yeah, she doesn't want to abandon you, man. I'm tired. Fair enough. Isn't it, like, really late for you?
So you can stop worrying.
That seems pretty fair enough.
Yes. So it is.
Yeah. I still think this guy's gonna die.
Still a while to go before
so let's get some rest.
Get some rest.
And wait for nightfall. I was about to say wait for
no
morning.
Time for sleep tonight.
But we're waiting for nightfall. A bit different. Rest at the campfire. Quick save. Should probably manual save one of these times because I haven't done that yet at all. 5 a.m. Ooh, shitholes, you're 5 hours ahead of me. What is going on? They won't let them out. Oh, now they open the door. Oh, so they have to wait for a signal on both sides. Fancy pants. Cause sure, why not?
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Yeah.
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
Ooh, really? I see.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace.
Oh, is it no talking outside
These
of it?
These are the true wilds, Aloy. With threats unlike any you have
Okay.
Faced. That carcass.
Ooh, what's this?
That?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth.
Sawtooth.
Something
can I
Since they
take it all?
10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Well, that seems
yeah.
Like delightful. Give me its goodies. 33 metal shards. I could go buy that bow. I don't think they're going to let me back in, though. Deeply, unfortunately. I have enough for my bow. I guess I'll get it once I go back. Once I have survived and...
Follow the path. It's not
far. Okay, thank you very much for the advice.
What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
Oh.
What sort of machine does that?
A big one.
What sort of machine you're hunting now?
Oh, shit.
Oh, I see.
Is he gonna die as we hunt this? I still don't believe he's gonna survive, man. You can't make me believe it until I've reached the end of the...
I'll harvest the parts.
Hell yeah, you...
Watch your surroundings.
Damn! There's a corpse fucking 2 feet from me. Never mind, I didn't see shit. It's fine. It's mostly fine. You know, oh, there's a lot of corpses. That's not delightful. Oh my gosh, what the fuck happened here? Oh, there's a fucking watcher right in front of my path. Okay, I totally didn't even notice that. I just want to go stab it in the butt. There we go. Stealth kill.
Won't be much farther now.
Sounds fantastic.
Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
Yeah, really. Interesting.
They won't need to. This machine will be my
kill. Oh, yeah.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Well, I'm gonna hope kill. Like, I'm not gonna go in here like I'm going to die. I'm gonna go in here like you're going to die. You know? As you do to people you care about. When you're a fucking terrifying
good
idiot. Ooh, we've reached somewhere. We're gonna notice something. Cause it went cutscene. So something's gotta happen.
An entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths?
Yeah, by a sawtooth.
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy.
Oh, well that's super helpful.
Brought you here to deal with that.
Do I get to see it? Is it a big boy? Is it a big boy? Is it a cutie pie? Is it gonna be my friend? Am I gonna get a pet? I think the answer to all of these things is no. It looks like a jaguar, like a fucking kitty. It's your big metal kitty cat. You're fucking short of the shit.
Ooh,
really?
This hunt is yours to make, Aloy.
Aloy.
No matter what happens, I will not intervene.
Oh.
You understand? You are on your own.
Okay. Well, kiddo. Use a chair to place the shock markers, path so you are stunning.
Where can I place my traps?
Alright, fucking duck down, baby. Highlight its trail. Okay. Oh shit! Yeah, it's like coming right by. Fuck.
No, wire's too short.
Shit. Oh, and it's noticing me. Fantastic. If I had the jump, I can't buy it right now, can I? I can't, like, no, I don't have it. I don't think I'm big enough to murder this thing from there anyway. Oh, hello. Hello, big friend. I think you're gonna notice me, whether I want you to or not, if I stand there. So let's get hidden. Because I don't trust you, sir. You are large and a little bit scary.
Calm, calm.
I'm gonna assume he's gonna... There we go. Like, I'm assuming when that timer goes down, he's gonna go back to his normal spot. And I want my wire to work. Oh, I could have put a fucking wire across where he's gonna have to jump down back here. Yeah, cause he's gonna have to go back here. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you, he's gonna pass both of them! Oh, you niggling poops. Can I pick this up? Okay, it doesn't hurt me. Well, that's good, because I just did a fucking idiot move. So I'm gonna have to wait for it to go around the whole fucking way. Because I just put them in two stupid positions. I can't pick them back up. Like, that's not option. No, it's just gone. I mean, that's fair. That's fair. So where is another good position that's earlier than that? Here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put one there. I'm gonna put one there. And we're gonna have a nice big tripwire right there. Don't know what it's gonna do, but I see big boy should be coming down this area pretty nice. I aimed that correctly, right? Like, he's actually gonna hit it. Actually, yeah, for sure he is. Critical hit. Oh my gosh, it literally just... And yet I got to hide from it. Oh shit. Sound strike. Ooh, that does big bad damage to the big boy. Okay, if I can actually break its line of sight. Oh, you know what I can do? Is run for my trap. Where's my fucking trap? Where did I go? I ran the bad way. No, come on. It's over here. Come on, kitty. I don't think you're a kitty. But you're a big kitty. Because I want to make this work. I want to make this work. Taunt it, baby. Taunt it, baby. Fight me, baby. Yeah, you will. Hell yeah. Hello, I have one more for you. Are you excited for that? I'm excited for it, because just fuck me up. Somehow I did no damage, though. I will appreciate this. Fucking shit, come on. A little more, a little more, a little more. Yeah, there we go, buddy. Oh, I can just kind of do that and then critical it. Come on, just fucking whap it to death. That makes no sense that I did that, but... Bullshit for the win! Defeated the Sawtooth. I am talented.
Why did I bring you here?
To murder something?
To answer questions.
Aloy.
To murder this thing.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous nation.
And I did it.
Followed.
Oh. Over she's like, it was a hunting test, and he's like, no. And we're just like, K-k-k.
These are Nora hunting lands.
Okay.
They must be protected.
Okay.
If you
sounds
hadn't
good.
Destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow?
None?
That's within the question, Aloy.
Ah.
For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only
but now I must help everyone.
Brave, it will be your duty.
Okay. However, she's like, fuck that. It ain't my tribe.
You said I wouldn't need them.
Yeah.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you.
Oh, snail.
Alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand.
Ah.
To serve a purpose greater than yourself.
Alrighty. I will save everyone.
That is the lesson you must learn.
Cause I'm remember, amazing.
After the proving. After I'm gone.
Gone from what?
We're finished here.
Hey, something gonna happen to you, Rost? Something gonna happen? At this point, I'm starting to get the fear, this niggling worry it won't, and it'll be like, horror stream. We'll see what happens.
This will be your last day in the embrace, isn't
it? Well, I mean, we all hope.
Use the time to set your mind on the challenges
before. I will.
When it is time for you to go to Mother's
okay.
Place, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Okay. Wait, I'm coming with you. I understand the lesson.
I understand the final lesson, Ross.
I do.
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. I want to go buy that thing. I want to go buy it.
Then.
I'm buying that fucking arrow. The bow, not the arrow. I'm not buying arrows. I'm buying a bow. I'm super smart. Oh, I got a generous reward box. Oh, cool. Such generosity. All right, where am I going? Northern Embrace. Where's the shop, by the way? Fire merchant hunting goods. Place the waypoint. Where is it? There's a waypoint. Completely other way. I was gonna also switch to my arrows, please. Oh, can I just like quick swap? Probably. Let's make some new arrows. I thought it was like, bring your fire arrows, they will do you good. And I was like, nah. Nah. I'm good, man. That's a giant fucking nope. Nope. I mean, I'll fall down. Oh, yeah, I should heal. Alright, so I don't want to run in that for. No, I guess I can swim. Oh god, yeah. Can I dive under? Please tell me no. No, please tell me there's nothing under this water. Just for my own sake? Oh, it's like Assassin's Creed, kinda. You don't really get the swim. Okay, thank fuck. I hate water. I hate water in games. I despise water levels. Fucking enormously. I mean, you people saw how I fucking just so calmly fought the fucking Leviathan in Final Fantasy 15. Clearly, I was very capable and ready for everything to do with that. I'm super good with the water. Not even a little. Nope. Alright, fight me. I don't know why. Whatever. Yay.
What is it now?
I want to buy your goods, Dingling. I want to buy a weapon from you. So what's the sharp shot? This slow firing but highly accurate bow is best used for long range combat. Target precision is critical. So it's more of a low damage weapon. Fires elemental payloads best. Used with targets in vulnerable states, providing a valuable combat advantage, can be modified. So this one is like slow, sharp thing, and this is like for elemental shit? What? Normal, and it looks like it. I don't know what this means. I don't know what this shit means. I wanted the war bow, though. What's a card just saying? This slow firing. Slinging lobs elemental ones with a large area effect, but it's used to inflict elemental states and targets, make them vulnerable. So this makes them vulnerable. So is it? Wait. I don't want to sell it, but I want to know what my stats are. So the lightweight bow trades power for faster reload and firing time, and is good for short to medium range combat. Fire arrows can ignite blaze canisters and backpacks, can be modified. Okay, so that has those kinds of stuff. So when I'm trying to buy this, it only does, that has normal ammo, so that's like for electrical. Okay, maybe I'll just buy the short shot bow then, like to have, yeah, fuck it, yeah, I'll buy it. I don't really give a shit, so, also I really want the rope caster, to be honest. Yeah, I want ropes. I definitely do.
Another day, another trade.
Well, that's good for you, ain't it?
I guess that concludes our business.
All right.
All righty then.
Blessing of all mother and all that.
Mm-hmm. Tutorial, sharp shot bow. Kill three watchers using precision arrow shots in the eye. Tie down small machines. Trip. Machines with things. Oh, it gives me like decent XP. Shit. Oh, I can increase the rope casters. My sharp shot quiver. Well, that'll be important. Trip caster ammo, tie rope ammo, precision arrow. Wait, so what is precision arrow? So it takes. Okay. Fair enough. Good to know. It's all good to know, man. It's all good. Now let's go do this main quest, because that's all I really have, isn't it? Oh, now I can have two skills. Now I can take high damage to medium enemies. I can't wait to get that. On heavy and elite human. Oh, it's not gonna do what I kind of wanted to do. That's fine. Sure, let's do this. It's all good. Alright. So, now I could pick up a bit more health on my way. But otherwise, I'm pretty much...
I'll find a use for you.
Like, mostly good? I think I have enough for... Actually, you know what? Let's go kill some of these little... The Striders, just to get some extra... sparks shit. You know what I mean? Y'all... No, I want you to not notice me. No, I want you to not notice me. Don't notice me. You will not notice me. Stop it. Haha, now you don't. Because I'm sneaky. Fuck you. Come and fight me, little buddy. I'm gonna stab you with a spear. How does that make you feel dead? Aha. Yay, metal shards. Okay. So yeah, I only have 6 of those. I have a lot of rope. So I don't even have precision arrows. They're different. That's interesting. So all of those can be a completely different kind of arrow. That's, yeah, probably good to know now. You don't see me. You don't see me. I'm going to stab you. Haha! A beautiful choice. Alright, so one more left in this area. Finish off getting my... Nope, that's a fire kiln. I was like, that is some healthy... That's some healthy num-nums. It was not healthy num-nums. Alright, well that's enough, because I only need 1 for each area. Yeah, 9 is good. Alright, now let's go to the Mother's Heart and talk to Rost. And go have our fun at the Proving, if we're doing that. Now, I don't actually know if that's what we're... I'm, like, assuming it's next, but, you know, who knows? I sure as hell don't. Okay, so why don't we fucking, like, smack a man? Hello, oh, fuck it. Like, just fuck it. Because I can just do this. Like, I can just go boink. And suddenly it's boinked. I mean, why not just boink it? I mean, really? Oh, there's other shit here. Ripster doodles, I didn't see. Boink. You doinks. That is really fun still. Search it. Take its life force. I don't want you to see me. Avoid looking in my direction, please. Nope. Nope. Fuck. I accidentally clicked that. Chase it. Haha. There we go. No, come on. Fight me. Oh, tittles. Come on. Fight. Here we go. Got some extra stuff. I don't really care to chase the rest of them. Continuing on. It's like, ignoring all of that now, we're going to go this away because the thing really likes to fuck with me on that.
For later.
There we go. Fill all our health up. We're going to be nice and healthy when we get there. And have enough to heal ourselves. That's a cool thing where it's like you have this much and you can heal for how much you have. I kind of like how that works. I'm game. It's pretty fucking cool. Seems like I can hold more metal stuff and like more of that than I thought I could. I think the item pouch is like, or my stuff is actually different than I thought it was. Quick question, where the fuck am I going? No, I can go from still just going straight ahead. Okay, good to know. Oh, I'm back where Toodles is. Clearly his official name. I have to fucking stealth to get these fuckers. Because they're a little bit skittish to get their goodies. I must be patient and go up to them all nice and friendly like. Do 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 do. And my medicine pouch is full. What a tragedy. Well, this thing is literally just like sitting waiting. And why not give it what it's waiting for? Kinda wanna go deal with these things too, because I'm me. And killing things is fun. Hmm. Don't look at me.
Machine saw me.
Alright, well, fuck it. Boink. Come here, little one. And a critical hit. Super fun. I kind of forgot that R2 did the different attack for a bit there, I'll be completely honest. Like, I kept hitting just the R1 because I forgot R2 did the knockover. Like, I just totally zoned on that. Whoopsie doodles. Oh well.
Whee!
Jump! Holy shit, she jumps. Goddamn, girl. You're a jumpy child.
Let's go.
Ba-doom, ba-doom. Hey, Rost. What's up?